people that are shovers, when you are in pain and you share something with them, shovers are people that say things like, you know what, everything happens for a reason. Shove, shove. God has a plan. Shove, shove. Just be strong. It'll all work out in the end. Shove, shove. This is what they sound like and respond like. Shovers are people who, when you share your pain with them, they like to tidy it up. Shovers are sweepers. And the sweeping broom they use to tidy up your life is cliches, like the ones I mentioned. God has a plan. Just be strong. It'll be okay. Everything works out for good. God works everything together for good. That religious crowd, they jump in on that with their cliches. And they use those cliches to sweep it into a tidy pile to tidy you up. And they do this because they can't avoid the mess that your pain creates for them. So in order to not have to deal with the messiness of your situation, they sweep it into a pile by shoving you along to a happy ending. They want to shove you towards hope and positivity, and they want to edit your story to fit their version of your story.